gonna be, we're gonna attack him on this turn. This is a shit almost there. Okay. Alright, building a spy, that's amazing. Get out of here. Give me some more technology. Holy shit, those things are big. Over fives. That was kind of effective. I mean, those things are pretty big. They've definitely got better technology since last time I fought them. Maybe it's better to just blow the son of a bitch up. Yeah, this is the one that... Shit. I didn't want to shoot the damn intercept that one. I shot everything at that one. It'll probably blow up. Watch this shit. Here, fucking didn't get hurt. This one's leader in it. Yeah. It's definitely taking a lot more effort to kill stuff that I have. And he left. Luckily they don't have stuff there. Can I board this thing? My parents bought me Master Orion, I guess, like three or four years after it came out. I was still in school at some level. No, I wanted to move this way. I definitely took the thing over. But yeah, I played the shit out of the first Master Orion. I convinced them to buy it for like $20. And then I bought the next one for like $20 when it came out. And it was so amazing. And this one. So. I really enjoyed it a lot.
Better hurry up.
God damn motherfuckers.
Terrica needs something there.
Is that the city? Is that the place I just went to?
What another one?
I had like three.
Praxis.
That'll be fine.
Yes, I definitely.
Everything's perfect here.
I'm not losing that much money anymore.
We're really expanding.
I gotta wait because there's one ship.
I will attack them if I have to.
We now have a jump gate and phasers.
No.
This is what I've been building lately.
I'm gonna put one from here.
When I have two, it really makes a difference. I'm gonna go for official planet again.
Trying to make the people.
But this is gonna be a real number pretty soon.
So this is where I'm at.
Four turns left before they get here.
Okay, I'm at war with. They have four cities or five. It looks like they have five. I have to go to this screen to look. They definitely have five. Next biggest one is red, but I don't like the Trillarians because of this fucking star right here. It really bothers me. I mean, I can see the name for once. Everything else is green. I mean, I can read a billion, but it's green on blue-green. There's like a border around letters. And it's green, and the letter itself is like this color, blue, but it looks blue-green. I can read it. But like this one over here, there's so many dots of just yellow and purple and white and blue and green.
There's a lot of green and yellow.
Plus the name, but it's fucking purple with the green border around it.
Anyway, this is where I guess war with these people, and they're sending their finest.
And I've already sent my finest, and it's pretty much this war is over. I just don't want to start another one before it's done.
Because then I could go get Ursa, Gina, and Linux.
I should go around and look at my cities because I don't know what the hell's going on.
It's been two weeks since I've played. I haven't played the shit out of Skyrim, but
I'm,
I'm on like the last couple of quest lines on the Let's Play, just not as interested in playing it. I'm more interested in processing videos that I've got to... What I want to do is just go through my colony stuff. Holy shit, I got something here. I'm probably killing these people. Annihilation. Oh, was that even close? Okay. Where is Terracos? I can't see it on this map. It doesn't work. I see no change.
Okay, so Terracos is the new place.
Where did I send it from?
Oh, fuck.
I don't have any ships left, do I?
That was the last one.
Okay, so I have to take a turn.
But this here is Stan there.
I've got this now.
Do I need to build any...
Well, you know, I bet all the places have been.
Is this Slaw?
No, it's Sadak.
Sadak.
It's hard to read.
I've got to stop the save game because the echo gets too bad.